Merhaba, salam alaikum, and welcome to today's video. As you probably already saw in the thumbnail, today's video is going to be about this delicious and mouth-watering lasagna filled with ground beef and an assortment of veggies. This is a fairly simple and easy recipe that only requires a few ingredients and is ideal to serve as the suhur meal during Ramadan. For now, let's get on with the video. Let's go. Firstly, start off with preparing the veggie filling by chopping up some onions and adding those to a pan with some olive oil. Afterwards, add in some ground beef to the same pan as well. Now dice the eggplant, zucchini and paprika into smaller cubes and add them to the pan later on. Don't forget to season everything as well. Keep everything on medium heat and add some tomato sauce before stirring everything together and covering the pan with a lid. Now it's time to prepare the actual lasagna. Take a baking pan as shown and pour a little tiny bit of olive oil onto the bottom as well as a spoonful of the veggie filling. Then add a couple sheets of lasagna noodles and also cover those with the veggie filling and some cheese if you'd like. Repeat that twice more. Now cover the top layer with cheese and put it in the oven to bake for about 20 minutes on high heat. And that's about it. Now cut it into a few slices and serve it onto some plates while hot and enjoy. And this is how everything should look like when it's all done and cooked. Hope you enjoy this tasty recipe. And that's about it. I hope you enjoyed today's video and recipe and even try to recreate it sometime. If you enjoyed the video, leave a thumbs up and comment down below how you liked this recipe. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell while you're at it. Thank you so much for watching, and see you next time.